Director Martin Scorcese has said you should show cinema some respect in regards to his movie Killers of the Flower Moon's 3.5 hour runtime. Scorsese says people will sit through 5 hours of TV in one go, and he also cited that audiences will watch plays in theatres that last as long as his film.